Copa del Rey now. We're in the final of the Copa del Rey. We're playing against CD Leganés. I'm not sure if I pronounce the name good, but I know me a butcher. But sorry about that. Line up the squad, line up the squad, line up the squad. Down there, down there. All right, give me a corner.
It is risky going to ground these days.
Give me a corner. My friend. Want somebody to create him now? Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. I'm goalie now. I'm goalie.
Similar to this myself, Martin. Good header.
All right. My word. To the boss and stuff on a goal scoring spree. So how much is feeling I cup right now? I carried goal in that cup of the way now.
The score is 1-0.
Down there. Wow.
And it's an easy interception.
Now, come on, Tony Villa. Tony Villa, what that?
Good interception.
Okay, give it a try. Give it a try.
Wonderful interception.
What a save, what a save. Whoa, okay, okay, what a save. A save.
Got the ball back.
Ref.
Now the referee says free kick. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. Tries his luck. He's got a block in there.
Alright. Wow, go on. Wow. Alright, gonna give it to you. Give it to you. The final. Wow.
The ball upfield once more. Still at it.
So then I would have get injured by my sister's side. Then I would have to walk out.
Here's the cross. Great hand.
Wow. What the flub?
The keeper just can't react quickly enough. It's gone over his head, but he's got the power to meet it.
My word, then I was good at
it.
Yeah. Ruben Perez.
We're all level again. 1-1 the score.
What a good cheer is that mashup.
Up on his feet, Alan. I think he'll be back.
Yeah, the sooner the ref wakes him on, the better. I never understand any delay with these things.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Got past him.
Ref's on a four-lead.
Back up to their full complement now because the injured player is able to resume. No substitution required.
Put on down there, he was wincing with pain, but he's pitching his teeth, and here he comes.
We've
What the flub? Porto. Come in Garcia. Alright, find somebody to create him now.
Good touch by the keeper.
Gazzaniga.
And 5 minutes remain.
All right, down there.
Dangerous moment.
Down there.
Got to be. Still in play here.
Ah.
Physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Garcia.
Ah!
Just stroll out and pick this up.
Alright.
Fourth out, Basto.
Gazzaniga, watch yourself, you know. Second half extra time. Second half extra time.
Half time in extra time. We're underway with the second period. positioning, and the interception is made.
That was going to say. All right, hold that through, hold that through, hold that through.
It's gone out for a throw. And in it comes quickly with the throw in.
All right, I want to give it a throw. Garcia, them up top, that's all. And you, that's all.
Stop the play. See you might get up. Henry Blue.
Alright. What's going on, sir? So, time I run out, you know. Time is running out. Cheers. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Copa del Rey is ours. Copa del Rey is ours. Copa del Rey is ours. Yeah, man. Copa del Rey is ours.
Certainly a place for winners when you play as well as those boys.
Yeah, man. Copa del Rey is ours.
Well, they'll soon get their hands on that gleaming trophy. And they put in a
Featuring
performance. Be the winners of this high profile final.
Yeah, man. In that Bernabeu Stadium.
So up they step for the souvenirs. Small trinkets, really, but they mean so much.
Yeah, man. Next time we're moving in the world.